Heidi looks over the patio, and I saw her, and it was a woman, and she was firing her gun. And I just said, shoot her, and everybody started running. She was doing this. That's what she was doing. And she looked like she was in her 30s or something. I couldn't really make out kind of exactly. She had something on her face, like glasses or in a like a scarf, or I don't know what it was, but because I couldn't see her perfectly, I didn't.
Shooter here at about 12:45 this afternoon. We had, pursuant to our protocol, we immediately entered and searched the building. We located what we believe to be four shooting victims, and one person with a self-inflicted gunshot wound who we believe at this point may be the shooter, but that's all we know right now. All right,
thank you.